As Pastor Carl and Mike, many of you know this is Mike's and Sister Jamie's. This is their nephew. We love Mike. We've been praying for him, and this is an exciting time. We are recording this on video, right, guys? All this is being recorded on video. So we want to make sure we have a video for the families available for you. It'll take me a couple weeks to get it produced. All right, let's give the Lord a good hand clap as they come. We invite Mike to the waters of baptism. Praise God.
Have you accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Savior? Do you intend to be faithful, a faithful follower of Christ, serving Him by obeying His word and showing His saving grace in your life? Said, hold them down until you see the bubbles. That's a sign of the Spirit.
I held Hobie Lynn down when he was baptized about 20 years ago. Remember that, Hobie? Well, we have a young man that has given his heart to the Lord. He wants to be saved and he wants to be baptized. It's Carson. So let's invite Carson to the waters of baptism. You guys are welcome to come up closer if you want to on the stage. I'm telling you, this is amazing, the anointing on this young man's life. And it's so visible. The glory of God's all over this young man. It's amazing. Carson, do you love the Lord? You have Him come in your heart today? Amen. You'll never be the same. You'll be amazing for God. You're going to do amazing things for the Lord. I really believe that. Do you want to serve the Lord and do amazing things for God? If that is it, give me a high five. Is the water cold? No, it feels good, don't it? You want to swim? Nah, kind of. All right, Pastor Mark.
Carson, have you accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Savior? You intend to be a faithful follower of Christ, serving Him by obeying His word and showing his saving grace in your life.
We can stand together. Tears of joy. Isn't that beautiful? Please stay around just for a few moments and congratulate the parents that are sitting up here in these front pews and tell them how proud you are of their children just making the next step towards serving God. Amen. We love you. We'll see you. 3:30 pastor's meeting, 4 o'clock board meeting. We'll see the rest of you at 5 o'clock. God bless you. Shake hands and get married.